fucking play with the fucking Oi! Nail gun!
All right! Everybody calm down. We've had complaints from your neighbors.
Well, you can tell this fucking slut to get in there and change a filthy fucking nappy!
You are fucked up, Dozer! I am fucking getting an AVO on you!
She feels her baby kick, twitching deep inside her from the latest hit. If he had a voice, he'd ask his mother why she makes him sick. This place is shit, yo, he's trapped inside this faceless bitch. Made it out the womb into the arms of such a sadist witch. Blazing splits, trying to trade his treatment for some basic trips. Can't resist the needle in the arm, and that's the way it is. Veins are pricked, lying on the sofa, she's so wasted quick. Never changed his diaper, left him crying in his waist and pissed. Ways like this, waiting on the day that someone saves his kid. Change it for the tourniquet, we'll turn this kid to David Hicks. Hating this, no plating up the food, he'd only pray and wish. Weightless fridge, full of empty space, at best a case of Vic. Age of six, helping mummy shoot up all their weights as quick. Came to this, his father keeps on beating them with raging fists. Take a swig of bourbon, turn a blind eye like the neighbors go. Cause their happy home is just the same shit, so go take a pick. This is the story of a guy that is there, all the lies that are shared, but this life isn't fair. Christ isn't there, he's denied of his prayer. Still trapped behind the bars of a white picket fence. This is the story of a guy that is there, all the lies that are shared, but this life isn't fair. Christ isn't there, he's denied of his prayer. Still trapped behind the bars of a white picket fence. It's an animal kingdom, it's a struggle to survive. It's his father's two fists and the knuckles to his wife. It's a hustle to get by, it's the government welfare. No healthcare, it's a straight house, there's no bell there. Fuck, canned beans for dinner, then it's shopping at the clothing bin. Hand-me-downs are broken things, symbols of the homies in. Symbol that is thrown in him, lead him to the ice and lines. He tries to find another way, but only finds a life of crime. And that's the way he makes his living when he skips school. A minimum wage, you're gonna change him from a criminal. He needs a miracle to break apart that picket fence. Now he's a criminal, a jaded heart and missing sense. The shit's a living end, prisoner of society. The irony, he grew into his father entirely. Yeah. Fiery, he takes out his aggression on his wife to be. He tried to free herself using smack and that's almighty me. What? This is the story of a guy that is there, all the lies that are shared, but this life isn't fair. Christ isn't there, he's denied of his prayer. Still trapped behind the bars of a white picket fence. This is the story of a guy that is there, all the lies that are shared, but this life isn't fair. Christ isn't there, he's denied of his prayer. Still trapped behind the bars of a white picket fence.
Don't rip on me!
I'm fucked, man!
Come here, you slut!